Good morning, children. Today, under lesson Continent and Oceans, today I'll pay attention towards the water bodies. The large water bodies of water is called oceans. There are 5 oceans in the world: the Pacific Oceans, the Atlantic Ocean, the Arctic Ocean, the Indian Ocean, and the Southern Ocean. The Pacific Ocean. The Pacific Ocean is the largest ocean in the world. It covers almost half of the Earth's water surface. It separates Asia and Australia from North and South America. The Atlantic Ocean. The Atlantic Ocean is the second largest ocean of the world. It is in the shape of letter S. It is almost half the size of the Pacific Ocean. It separates Europe and Africa from North and South America. The Indian Ocean. The Indian Ocean is named after the country India. It is the third largest ocean in the world. It is also the warmest ocean. It lies to the south of India. The Southern Ocean. The Southern Ocean is also known as Antarctic Ocean. It is the fourth largest ocean in the world. It borders Antarctica. The Arctic Ocean. It is the smallest ocean on the earth. It is located around the North Pole. It is the shallowest ocean in the world. Apart from the oceans, we have some more water bodies on the earth. Sea. Sea is a large body of salty water but smaller than the ocean. Most seas are part of oceans, but some large salt water lakes are also called sea, like the Caspian Sea. A lake is a stretch of water surrounded by land. Thank you.